Looks like Leslie's found a friend.
Oh, hey.
You know, you really ought to slow down. You'll be giving yourself an ulcer.
So what do you want? You just coming to take the mickey out of me, or is there a reason for your visit?
Yes, actually. I picked up some post on the way out the flat, and I got to the factory. I realised one of them was for you. Looks official, baby.
It's from Leanne's solicitor. She's pushing for custody of Simon. Apparently, I've got to attend a mediation meeting, whatever that means.
She said she were going to do it.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of hoping she'd forget about it.
What, for old time's sake?
No, for Simon's sake.
Are you going
to
go?
What do you think? I'm just going to hand him over to him? Of course I'm going to go. I'm sorry, lover. You know, apart from you, he's the only good thing in my life at the moment.
Well, maybe you ought to start fighting for him rather than take it out on me and everybody else.
You're right.
You know, and we'd also save an awful lot of time if you just accept that as a given. But I'm right.
I'll be back.
Hey, got your letter.
What?
What? Your letter from your solicitor. You love it, don't you, Leanne? You love twisting the knife.
Excuse me, I was the one who was stabbed in the back, in case you've forgotten.
Ah, so this is just about getting even, then, is it?
No, it's not. It's about what's best for Simon.
And how he's taking him away from his dad, what's best for him?
Some dad you turned out to be. Willing to do time for somebody you've been shacked up with for all of 5 minutes. Yeah, it'd make a great Father's Day story, that, wouldn't it?
Yeah, well, we can't all be perfect like you, Leanne, can we?
I'm not saying I'm perfect, but I would never walk out on him like you were ready to.
Yeah, well, you may as well forget it, because he's staying with me.
I'll see you in court.